entertaining game. It's a good crowd, and by the sound of it, an enthusiastic one. They've come to support their team, and one of them is going to need it. Quality defending. Quality defending. To his feet. Good tackle. A perfect pass right to his feet. That was a terrible tackle. He went for the man, not the ball. Shows him a yellow card. to Sudol. Woodwork. How unlucky can you get? A long clearance up the field. Tackles like that bring the game into disrepute. Takes the free kick. Good pass. The bounce man. Nice tackle. Fine pass. Good tackle. Perfect pass right to his feet. Nice tackle. A nice one too. Good pass. He found his man. A long clearance up the field. The ball away. Nice tackle. Meets it. Meets it. A fine pass. Nice tackle. That was an unnecessary tackle. Good clearance. Gives him a breathing space. Good pass, he found his man. Fine pass. Lovely pass. A perfect pass right to his feet. That's a superb goal.
A fine pass.
That was a clumsy tackle. You don't expect a challenge like that at this level. Makes it. And he takes the ball. A lovely tackle, well timed. That was a terrible tackle. He went for the man, not the ball. The referee has blown the whistle and the match is over. The full-time whistle blows, leaving Sudan stunned. This is undoubtedly a major upset. Zambia have got the result and are reveling in it.